Hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Play Fire Emblem. Last time we took a look at the other version of Pale Flower of Darkness. Today, we go to a pretty tough chapter. Battle Before Dawn. Let's go. Two assassins in the employ of the Black Fang move in. They've been set loose in the palace to murder the Crown Prince, Zephyr. Elwood hurries to prevent them from fulfilling their contract. Because, yeah, we got the Fire Emblem, so now everything's fine, you know? But we just need to, you know, do one more thing and stop the prince from getting killed. Because King Desmond is kind of a jerk for that. The prince's room. Is that the door? General Murdoch, the prince's bodyguard, should be away. The king concocted some errand to call him from Zephiel's side. There are no guards around. This is an easy job, isn't it? I can do this! This is my first mission, you know. I guess I'm a little nervous, but I mustn't fail. Mustn't let Mother down. Are you ready, Jafar? I've no desire to be a part of your blundering. If you fail, I will, without hesitation, finish the target, and then you. What? Do not be so naive as to expect help from friends. Remember that. I knew that. Don't have to tell me. I'm a member of the Black Fang after all. I won't fail. I will become worthy. I will. Mother will be proud of me. She will see the daughter I've become and she will love me. It's kind of messed up that a kid has to like say that to themselves. Like, I won't fail. My parents will finally love me as long as I do this. There are no guards. It's just like we were told, but something strange. Oh, and plus, you know, there's the fact that Jafar, you know, he has to kill Nino no matter what happens, even though she saved his life. But yeah, somebody's talking. No, someone's praying. You're right. It's the prince, isn't it? I wonder what he's praying for. I offer this prayer unto thee. My coming of age ceremony is tomorrow. As the Prince of Burn, I've tried. I've tried my best not to be an embarrassment to my father. I know I've not met with his expectations, but I will try harder. I will please him. I vow to do better for him. Hear me. Tomorrow I will be a man. So this is my last wish as a foolish child. It's the same one I've asked of you every night for all these years, but... Please bring father and mother together again. Please let the day come when Guinevere and I and her mother, when all of us can live together happily in the castle.
It's time.
Oh, Jafar. What? Villain! And yep, just like that. He's been knocked out. Now leave him unconscious for some time. Now, the time has come for you to do your part.
Do it.
Okay. I cannot. Wow, that was quick.
What? What did you say?
Listen to him. All he wants is his parents' love. To be accepted. That's all.
She can relate.
He's just like me, no matter how I try. Mother always looks at me as if I were nothing. Her eyes are so filled with disappointment. She's never helped me, not even once.
Stop this foolishness. I told you. I will not permit you to ruin my opportunity.
I know. Do as you must, Jafar. I won't resist. You can do it easily. But please don't hurt the prince. For pity's sake. I'm ready to die.
Come.
What?
We're leaving. Hurry.
Jafar?
This is it. Come here.
But if you do this, Jafar, you'll...
Don't worry about me. Hurry up. No!
Well, this is messed up. Hello, Jafar. Finished already? Such magnificent skill. Is this why they call you the Angel of Death? Now, see, that's a good nickname, okay? That's a good nickname. I mean, we got the Shrike. I don't know why I was calling it the Shirk. I always like mispronounced those letters. Like just saw where those letters were. But yeah, that's a bird. The Mad Dog, the White Wolf. What was Jeremy called? The Kite. Please. But then you have the Angel of Death. That's a good nickname right there. Sonya told me that you were behaving oddly, but it appears her fears were groundless. I'm sorry. It's not Jafar's fault, you idiot. It was me, the prince. I couldn't. Nino. What's all this? Why is the girl still alive? What? You received Lady Sonya's orders, did you not? You were to dispose of the worthless little... No!
Hold your tongue. You will not speak another word.
So that's how it is. Jafar, do you plan on betraying Lord Nurgle?
I will not let Nino die. Get in my way and I'll kill you.
Jafar! So you have some human emotion in you after all. You always seem just like those creepy morphs. I bet you didn't kill the prince either. Maxime!
Yes, I'm here.
He's just random. He's nobody. Take your men and put out all the lights. Block all the entrances. Your targets are Prince Zephiel and two traitors. Finish this before we draw attention to ourselves. Go. Plus, Maxime is not an androgynous name. I'm sorry, it just isn't, but okay.
Go now, I will buy you time.
No, you must come too, Jafar.
Nino, you must live. You are worthy of living.
So yeah, as you can see, things are really going down. This is the Royal Manse. The lights have been doused. That's the sound of fighting. What's going on?
I don't know, but if they're still fighting, we might not be too late. Let's hurry, Yellowwood.
We have to get inside. We have to protect the prince.
Oh, snap! Here he comes! Lord Yellowwood, Lord Hector, look here!
At long last, I've achieved my heart's desire. Your humble Merlinus
has a wagon. Now I will be able to move with you. I can provide you with much better service now. Yes? Glorious day! Merlinus has reached level 20. He has a horse now.
This is the best thing ever. He still can't attack. But now, he's not stationary. So, yeah, he can move with you and make it easier for you to gather some stuff you need. So, all right, let's check out this here map. That is... Actually, that's more units than I thought they would give me. Huh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay, great. So then my idea can work out because, yeah, as you can see, we can't see anything. This is a survival chapter. The goal of this chapter is to protect Zephiel for 15 turns. And Zephiel is in here. We also have Nino right here. We have to get to her quickly. We also have Jafar right in here. We have to get to him quickly. Because Nino is recruitable in this chapter. Jafar is not. But I have to get to him if I want to go to a side chapter. And I really like this chapter because, this chapter can change the story up in quite a few ways. Not anything major, but some details over the next few chapters will change because of the events here. And it all depends on, if Nino and Jafar, if both of them survive or not. If you kill Ursula or not. If you make it to the bonus or side chapter or not. So yeah, all of those just have, little effects on the story here and there. But yeah, there's really no point in showing off this map since, it's completely dark. And because of that and what I plan to do, and as you saw, there are treasure chests and there will be enemy thieves. I'm going to be bringing both of my thieves. I rarely do this, but it's for the sake of the items in the chests, I really want this. I can't remember what two of the items are, but there are two that stick out my mind that I so desperately need. One of the items are a pair of boots. The other items is something called a Delphi shield. Those are amazing items because they like, counteract some weaknesses that two units of mine that I will, like, be using a lot have. For example, the boots I will immediately give to Oswin. What boots do is add two more movement to your current movement. So he's going to be a general that's moving the same amount as, like, a cavalier would be able to do. That's insane. He is going to be a walking, speedy death tank. Well, not so much speedy, but whatever. And as for a Delphi shield, well, I would give that to Florina. What a Delphi shield does is eliminates a flying unit's weakness for bows. Yes. Yes. Yes, that is going to be amazing. But yeah, I need those items quickly. But alright, time to figure out what I'm going to do here. I should probably take care of items first. I forgot that Canis can use staffs as a druid. I mean, I should have remembered that, you know, that all promoted magic units can also use staffs, but I don't know, it's so hilarious to me that a practitioner of the dark arts is able to use healing magic too. That's just hilarious to me. I love it. Okay, I'm using this talisman on Heath because he kind of needs a little resistance, because I do plan on using him. Of course, I don't have... Well, I mean, I can technically go ahead and promote him, but I want to wait, because I think there is another... Oh, wait, no. She's not promoted either. We're not getting two Elysian whips? Okay, screw it. Let's go ahead and promote him then. Where's that Earth Seal? Oh, wait, I gave it to Ninian. Okay. Alright, we're about to go ahead and promote him. Lucius, he can really come in handy, especially now that I gave him Kenneth's aura, but there's a guiding ring coming up. There is. Oh, but wait, that is really late, though. But having Heath for this chapter could really help out. I am so torn. Let me check some stuff. All right, the guiding ring isn't as far away as I thought. So I'm just gonna go ahead and give Heath the Earth Seal because he can come in handy in this chapter. So we're about to have a Wyvern Lord. Doesn't look all that different, but hey, whatever. He can now use swords. Also, I do not have him equipped with the best selection of lances here, but I can make it work. He has two ranged lances, though. Does he really need two? I mean, the javelin is lighter, but yeah, we'll give him a killer. All right, now it's time to really finalize this team. All right, I got my setup and my formation ready. Essentially, I'm just going to have... you know, everybody break off into two groups. Each group is going to have a thief. That way, I can get to the chests quickly. And real quick, let's just go ahead and get a reading. Yeah, go ahead, Nils. A moment, please. You want to aid the Prince of Burn? He has a protector, but you must hurry. Time is short. I see someone, a girl wielding magic? She's not evil. Speak to her and she may become an ally. I miss Hannah. Okay. Yeah, I'm a 5-star tactician. What's my ranking, though? And whatever. Alright. Oh, and because this is going to take forever, supports! Harkin, he currently has supports with, well, if I just go up the list, is Adora, because as I mentioned, they are, you know, to be wed. He promised her that when he came back from his mission with Lord Elbert, you know, they would get married. However, he stayed away for like months because, you know, he couldn't bear to see her again. She couldn't forgive him. But you know, for leaving her, but then in their A support, they make up and they have an ending where they get married and live happily ever after. Harken has a support with Loen where Loen just wants Harken to train him, and Harken is like, no, if I couldn't protect Lord Elbert, like, why would you want help from me? But then he ends up training Loen, and then Harken, his little rough exterior just cracks a little as, like, in their final support, he trolls Loen because, you know, Loen, he likes to cook for people and stuff. So he's like, all right, all that food you have to eat, go ahead and give it to Merlinus. A true knight doesn't have to eat. And, like, Loen does, and, like, Harken is like, wow, I can't believe he fell for that. And then he has supports with Marcus, in that you learn a little about Harkin's past, how he was, like, from a different, like, nation where he had to do some things that were, like, you know, less than legal, and his past is coming back to haunt him, and, you know, like, Marcus just, you know, calms him down, says everything will be all right, and you are part of our family now. And then he has supports with Ellawood, where it's like, you know, he's apologizing, and is like, Ellawood, if you were to die, then I would just have to take my own life. But then Ellawood's like, no, you have to, you know, stay and protect us. We're, you know, friends and comrades and all that junk, and, you know, everything works out in the end. As for Karel, which I'm kind of sad about because, my God, his supports were amazing. He has supports with Dart, where he's asking Dart, like, okay, like, who's the best fighter in all the land? And Dart's like, oh, well, there's this one mage in Ilia, and Karel's like, no, she's already dead. Oh, well, then there's this giant golem thing, and, like, that's dead, too. And apparently Karel was just killing all these things, so he's just going to Dart for information on, like, more people for him to kill. Then Dart's asking him for, like, treasure tips and stuff. And then in their final support, Dart's like, oh, wait, I heard of this one guy named Karel. You should try dueling him. Karel's like, I can't duel myself. Like, oh. So is it true that, like, you know, when you kill your enemies and stuff, you take their swords and you laugh? Karel's like, wow, I can see the rumors have been embellished a little. So, yeah, you know, it's all humorous there. He has supports with... Oh, I have to remember, I don't have Geitz on this file. But yeah, Karel has a support with Geitz of all people, where Geitz is saying, like, hey, man, we're supposed to be comrades, you know, fighting together. And Karel's like, you know, just leave me alone and I won't have to kill you. And then Karel just starts stalking Geitz, just watching him fight. Karel also has supports with Guy, where Guy goes to him for training. And then, like, after the training, Karel's like, okay, you have to, like, stay away from me, because if you get any more stronger, I'm gonna have to kill you. Like, even now, I'm just holding back. And so then, like, they agree to meet in a year to test their skills against each other. Yeah, that's a good teacher. And finally, he has supports with Lucius, there he is, where Lucius is, you know, like, Karel thinks Lucius is a part of a cult. It's like, oh wait, no, you're just a regular old monk. I don't have to kill you, but you're not all that holy of a man. There's blood on your hands too, and blah, blah, blah. But then Lucius kind of causes Karel to crack a little and, you know, just be calm, because Lucius is like, one day there will be a day when, or well, no, rather, like, I hope that one day, like, you'll find peace and not have to just go around and kill everything you see. And then he causes Karel to relax a little and even, you know, take a little nap, because sometimes you just have to take a nap and that might help you with a bad mood. But all right, enough talk, let's go. Yes, we are deploying Merlinus, yes. Oh, all right, well, now we can sort of see a little. Some of the people we're dealing with here. Yeah, Zephiel, he's kind of knocked unconscious, but don't worry, he will wake up in due time because he has a silver sword and an elixir. The Crown Prince of Burn, young but extremely gifted. Crown Prince of Burn, both clever and wise, okay. His stats are not good, though, so yeah, we kind of have to stop people from killing him. And then there's Jafar right here. Yeah, his stats are kind of utterly ridiculous. You don't have to worry too much about him. He will more than likely kill everybody right here. Also, let me make sure. Okay, yep, animations are on. Ursula is right here. We can't see her just yet. But Maxime is going to come up and try to attack Jafar, and Maxime will die. oh, he will die. And we got Nino right here, you know, a level 5 mage. So yeah, we kind of need to get to her quickly. Thankfully, she has Elfire and an elixir, but still, she's a level 5 mage. She will perish if we aren't quick. And then there's Merlinus! Woo! Oh, he can go upstairs! Okay, good. Good. Okay, Merlinus will be joining that crew. Just because. Just be freaking cuz. Okay, so if I move Matthew. Now I wish I would have switched around his and Legault's positions.
Whatever.
Move Matthew right there. Dance for him, Ninian. Dance! Oh, and also, for the sake of, like, where I like how the story goes, if, like, she stays alive, I'm going to let... Oh, I should have used the torch first. Crap! Oh, well. But, yeah, I'm going to let, what's her name? Ursula live. That's going to have a nice little effect on things. So yeah, I'm bringing all the big guns over here. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, we can do 5. Oh my god, I forgot I have Eclipse. Can I hit anything? Not worth it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, 6 and 7. I want all my speedy units over here. And granted, I mean, well, by speedy, I mean high movement. Granted, Osmond isn't high movement, but that's what Ninian's there for. And then everybody else can go over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. Yeah, I'm bringing Dorcas because he only has like 2 levels to get to level 20. So if I can get him to level 20, I can use that Hero's Crest immediately. And I'm bringing Lynn because she just needs 1 experience to get to the next. Should I just go ahead and start, just let them do their supports? It will help out. Fine. This won't be the end of the world. Ellawood! Linda, something the matter? I was watching your swordplay just now. You're quite good. This is like, wow, not the best time to have this conversation. No idea you can handle a sword so well. I've had my share of practice. Just, not sure how well it will serve me in real battle. This is real battle. Where'd you learn that style? My father taught me the basics. Then I received some instruction from Marcus. I spar every 2 months with Hector, too. Sparring, huh? Interested in a new partner? This is like the most awkward flirting session I've ever seen. Who, you? I don't have a problem with that. Just so long as you don't go easy on me. I'm very serious when I spar. Wouldn't want you to get hurt. Of course, I understand. I'll be ready. That is some awkward flirting. Awkward, awkward flirting. Okay, I think you still have a torch staff, so honestly, if I really want to... Oh, yeah, I gave her the hammer and staff. Lynn's sword is doing just fine. I could use it on the rapier, though. But the rapier's use is, like, kind of officially done now. Screw it. I won't need the torch staff that much. I am so sorry about your position, Dorcas. You will probably not be of too much help. But that's fine. You're here in spirit. And there's Maxime. I won't be able to check his description because he's going to die. Well, as long as Jafar doesn't die first. Because that's another thing. Jafar can die. And he needs to stay alive for me to get the next chapter. So that's why I can't let him die. Thank you for dodging that, Jafar. Oh my god. Ooh, I thought that was a thief. Thank you. Oh no. That man of the cloth is trying to attack Nino. Ow, what's my room? That man, he's gone. What's going on? We're under attack. Coming this way. 10? 20? How can you tell? It's dark. I have to get away. No, that's wrong. That's not the way. If I run, they'll simply follow and surround me. Rather than run, I should wait and face them here. That is a smart kid. That is a smart kid. He went straight to the pillar. That is a smart assassin. That is a smart assassin. He went straight to the guy that can do ranged attacks. And that was a critical hit. You can tell the difference between a critical hit and a one-hit kill based on the little like screen flash. So yeah, that's Maxime with a silver freaking lance. Ooh, dear God. Ouch. Yeah, I need to hurry up and get to home dude immediately. One of the Black Fang, Ursula's faithful servant. That smug look on his face. His helmet looks stupid. Okay. So now, I probably should have kept you with the, longbow. There we go. Could have had you take out that hero. But oh well, it only had like 6 uses left. It would have been the end of the world. Alrighty. So we're looking good. We are looking good there. What's the extent of your movement? You can get to where Matthew is. What are you packing, old hero, my hero? Oh, a lockpick. I like he. Oh, God. He has a hand axe, doesn't he? Yep, that is... Okay, Crap. Okay, I probably should have put... Oh, wow, he's standing on the pillar, too. These are some smart people. Okay, because I do not want Matthew to get wrecked, but I still want to be able to see a little, I'm going to put him right there. I'm going to leave you right here with your iron equipped. Go ahead, dance for the general. To save some time. Oh, okay, no, I can't do the general thing, because I don't even know what he says. For car insurance race, I will save you time. For car insurance race, you can find online. Go to the general and save some time. Whatever. Oh, wow, okay. Raph, you might get wrecked here, but that's fine. Speed 14. Oh, damn, no, yeah, you're good. You're good. Okay, and then we can have Canis, my boy, go right there, and we're done with this side for now, even though he can miss with Eclipse. So, over here, Dorcas. There we go, okay. That accomplished so much. Ooh. Whatever, I ain't afraid of these dudes if they... Oh, that is a Sword Slayer. Good against Myrmidons. Yeah, only Myrmidons. Okay. Riju. Alright. So I'm gonna have her attack you. There you go, Priscilla. She getting that battle practice in. Alright, and now, should probably have you stick with the Axe Reaver, because that guy has an axe. Oh, getting a critical right off the bat, good job, Heath. There we go. Alright, and okay. I'm gonna put Lynn right there. I'm gonna put Guy right there. I'm gonna put Ellawood right here. And most importantly, we're going to put Merlinus right here. I will be moving him every turn. I don't care. Okay, time to pray. Crap. No, you don't understand. I need you to get a one-hit kill. There we go. Okay. Oh, that was just a critical. Oh, God. I forgot she has Boltine. Oh, crap. I cannot understand you. You serve perfection in the form of our masters, yet you abandon such happiness? I ensure that Nino lives. That's all. You have gotta be effing kidding me. Okay, he got the one-hit KO on Maxime. That makes me happy. And here comes more bolting. For the love of God, no matter what, he better move up after this. He better move up. Oh my god, there's a freaking knight. This is not about to happen. This is not about to happen. Should I just send Priscilla down this road then with the physics staff? Cause this is actually gonna be like the hardest part for me, like getting Jafar out of here alive, because you literally cannot go to the next side chapter if he's dead. So he needs to be alive. Huh. Not the person I was expecting you to attack. Oh, that's why! Okay, I was not expecting you to attack twice. Ooh, lordy. Lordy, 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 lord. Oh, no. That's fine. Heath will survive, because he just did. Oh no, Nino! She'll be fine. Maybe. Oh, thank God he has elixirs. Oh, thank you. Thank you. I don't think he's out of Ursula's range, though, and that scares me. Ugh! What are these stats? And you're level 13? Oh, yeah, Nino. Go ahead. Kill him. Yeah, shoot. Nah. He's weak. Yeah, definitely kill him. All right, now. The situation here. No. We're gonna have you heal. I'm sorry I have to have you on healing duty and not killing duty, Canis. I forgot that they levitate the staves in front of them. That's actually really cool. It is easy to please me. Okay, so. I don't know if I want Florina to... Well, I could just have Legault go right here. Equip that, and then see what he can see. Ooh. Ooh, steel. Ooh! I have made a horrible mistake. Okay, Jesus Christ. Okay, Ooh. Okay, tell you what, we're gonna do this. I'm gonna go right here. Take you out. I'm just trying to form a protective wall around my people. Okay, wow, I am... For all that crap I was talking about Raph, he's actually coming pretty in handy now. Okay, as long as he can't attack Legault, I'll be fine. Did I call him Matthew by accident? Honestly, it'll probably be just best if I... No, that way it's neutral if the hero attacks with his silver frickin' sword. I'm kind of worried now. All right, and then the range of your movement is right there. Okay. I'm sorry? All right, fine. Now, who do I want to get the experience? Oswin or Canis? It allows me to put Ninian right here. So I'll let Oswin get the kill. I pray he gets the kill, because if he doesn't, Ninian is going to just eat death. 98. 88. Oh dear god, no. 78. Oh dear god, no. Alright, fine. Just go for the 98. If you miss... Okay, thank you. Thought that was going to be the Pokemon Gen 1 effect. Oh, yeah, it's a 100% move. It never misses. Oh, look at that. You missed. Frickin' Gen 1. Okay. Now. Dear God, what will I do about this mage? That would have been perfect for Lynn, because then she could get the thing and level up. Yeah, whatever. Actually, I do not want Matthew anywhere near you. I will just go ahead and let Guy end your life. You know, technically I could just go ahead and let, what's her name? Ursula get the level up, but eh, whatever. I just love how Swordmaster dodges and he got the critical. Like, what? You try to hit me with a thunderbolt? You son of a gun, I'm about to obliterate you. Okay. Let's move down here a bit, see what we can see. Mm-hmm, interesting. Okay, we're gonna put you right there. We're gonna go ahead and heal you up a bit. Just because there are magic users down this path, so I want to be careful. Actually, part of me thinks I might want to hurry up. There could be a thief, too. I probably should not have put Heath right there. Dorcas, you're falling behind. Oh god, he's still in bolting range. Thank you for missing. This frightens me. But whatever, at least I got Kent right here. Kent Brockman to the rescue. Oh my god. I do not want to restart this again if Jafar dies. Only your defense went up, Kent. Seriously. Eh, better Raph than anybody else. Please don't let the magic users attack Raph. Oh, okay, thank you. Oh, they wouldn't have been able to attack twice anyway. I don't even know what they're trying to do down there. Oh, they're trying to box him in. Why are you moving right next to her to attack? That's not going to help you out much. You would think they would make a beeline for Zephiel, but no. They want to take out the traitor. That is a thief! I thought he was going for the thief. That would have been excellent! That would have been amazing! Man, I wish he went for the thief. Nino, why you no kill that guy? Okay, whatever. The thief won't make it this turn. So that's good. That's good. That's great. That's excellent. That's Peachy Keen. Alright, go ahead and dance for him. That way he can take care of the hero and then I can move everybody else down and around. I so do not want those thieves to steal my hard-earned treasure. Aha! Ooh, no. He actually cannot take care of the hero. That would be stupid. Okay, yikes. Okay, tell you what. maybe this will work out in my favor? Crap. I was kind of betting on him to get a critical, to at least just weaken him a bit. Because Oswin can't finish him off in, like, a single strike. Plus, it doesn't help he's on the pillar. I'm disappointed. But I need to take out this hero. If only I didn't get caught up on him. Oswin, your stats, please, just calm down. Calm down, killer. I probably could hit them, but I want to save my Eclipse. All right, it'll be fine if Legault gets attacked. I just need you to kill one of them. He has less chance of hitting you. Okay, so now do I take care of you? You're probably going to attack Ninny in the moment I move. She will live. I just need to get Kent down here quickly. He has Volinaries. Okay, All right. Let's hope he can bait out some attacks. Now, as for over here. Okay, I'm just gonna focus on moving everybody down as far as possible. Oh, she can heal Ninny, and isn't that precious? But that's not what I'm about to do. Just in case that monk wanna start something, even though he's kind of pretty freaking weak. Oh, shit! Okay. Alright, we're... I'm gonna have to get sneaky with this. I was not even paying attention. Did the door open up? I don't know. Probably should have had Dorcas going down the other side with them, and here comes another bolting attack. Ah, damn. He's about to die, isn't he? Oh my god. How did you get hit by the... Am I going to have to restart? I'm just watching this in, like, just total fear right now. Oh, thank you for getting that critical, Kent. What is you and these criticals? Just. Please, miss. Thank you. Oh, God. What's his weapon durability at? Oh, this will miss. Because if his weapon durability goes, he's as good as dead. Knights won't be able to get to him. You attack Raph, really? Well, I guess it makes sense, but they want none of Legault. I'm shocked that he went for Wrath over Legault or Ninny, and that's okay. Yay, Nino got her first kill! Moment of truth. Okay, thank you. I swear to God, Jafar, you better use an elixir. The Delphi shield was stolen. Crap! Okay. Why do you go right there? Why do you do the things you do? Reinforcements! I have no clue who they are. Alright. Okay, so, I'm about to get real crazy up in here. I'm gonna put you right there. We're blocking that thief. I got rid of her, I got rid of her things. I really hope he won't be able to steal staffs off of her. But that's fine. He cannot leave this place alive. Dorcas, come on. You're my only hope. He's my good luck charm at this point. Dorcas is my good luck charm. Okay. No, not Eclipse. Oh, I wanna... Fine, use Flux. Why can't you no attack twice with Luna? I like how he just warps into another plane of existence to dodge that. Like, no. Not today. Stupid mage. That's not Canis's voice. I like to think of Canis as a proper British gentleman. Okay, so. Choices, and more choices. Actually. Oh, but wait. I can't hit her with Eclipse if I can't see her. Wait, why am I so contemplating on attacking Ursula now? It's like, it won't matter. All things considered. Well, whatever. Go ahead, take out this thief. In style! Alright, Kent! Why is he getting so many criticals? First it was in the little, like, side chapter thing, or, well, not side chapter, but alternate version of that map, and now this. I'm afraid of you, Kent. I'm afraid. Might as well let Canis take care of this shaman. Oh, but he can attack twice with Nosferatu. I'm gonna do it just to laugh in this dude's face. I got extra Nosferatu, it doesn't matter if I waste it. Yeah, Canis just healed himself, like he even needed it. Yo. I'm also shocked that nobody has tried to attack Zephiel yet. Usually that fighter goes for him, like the fighter that Jafar took out previous turn. Yeah, there's usually like one axe person that's trying to attack Zephiel, and it's like, yeah, they're missing constantly, and yeah, Zephiel can take him out. Alright, so as for you, who's about to level up here? Derp. Okay, so. How can you not attack twice on him? You sadden me, Florina. You sadden me. Oh, wow. You really sadden me, Florina. You make me cry. You make me cry. I'm keeping you back a bit, because I don't know her exact range with bolting, so I want to be extra cautious. Is this her fourth charge of bolting? Jesus Christ. Ooh, that's a shaman. They do not care about Kent at all. The rescue staff was pilfered. Okay. Jafar, I kind of need you to not be at that location. Okay. That way the thief can't steal anything off of Matthew. Thieves can't steal weapons. So now who gets the honor? Okay, well, since Lynn's right there. Go ahead, talk to the girl, Lynn. You, are you from the palace? The prince is in his room, save him! I'll take care of anything that happens out here. Wait, you're Nino, right? What? How? There's something I must tell you. What? But you must be lying. I'm sorry, but it's all true. Ninian and Nils are just innocent children. The Black Fang attacked us and tried to steal them away. They've become nothing more than tools of Nurgle. It can't be. I know you don't want to believe it, but it's the truth. The only truth. Nothing but the truth. So help you God. Nino, come with us. You understood the prince's feelings. I know you'll see what's right. So now Nino is on our team. Yay! Okay, so since I took care of that, I can go ahead and just have her get her fire back. Oh, that's not the wrong. Okay, there we go. Oh, and you can still use the staff. Okay, yeah, use it on Nino. So I will not be allowing Nino to fight for the foreseeable future because she's level 5. Well, I mean, not for the foreseeable future, but like, I'm just going to be cautious with her. Very cautious. Honestly, oh dear God, your resistance is horrible. Like, I kind of want to use Merlinus to bait out an attack. I don't know how wise that would be, though. Well, his speed is 17. Let's go for it. If there's anybody down there. I don't even know where I want to move you. Because I don't know what's hiding in the darkness. I shall move you. Or I probably could have you rescue her and then have you make a beeline to Jafar. That is actually a better decision. Okay. So now I just need to have her talk to Jafar and we'll be fine. So now... but then that would leave Kent like defenseless for the foreseeable future. Okay. What's your movement? 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right. I can save. I mean, I can rescue Jafar should he try anything stupid. Fifty-two. This will give him a better chance of dodging bolting, because I know he's in bolting range. Oh, wow, thank you for missing. But then again, I mean, with this, how badly as they were trying to get Jafar, I don't think Kent has to worry. Okay, actually, before I even move you down, I'm healing you. I love how this beautiful music still plays too, and you got Canis looking all kinds of evil. Like,
don't worry, I will heal you.
Eh, whatever. Okay. And then we can go ahead and move Flurine. Your HP worries me. Oh, but she can dance for Canis. Okay, good. I don't know how to feel about the fact that I'm using Canis for healing more than combat in this chapter. That saddens me. Canis is supposed to be a killing machine. And I have him as a healing machine. That's opposite of what I want him to do. And whatever. And you, oh, she's attacking you. Tell me, are you afraid to die? Well, that was fucked up. With lack of a better term. Like, okay. I was not expecting that. Oh, shoot! I'm gonna have to restart this chapter. I wasn't even thinking about all the people that would come to attack him. Please miss. Please miss. Please miss. Thank you. Oh my god. So this is what a heart attack feels like? You dare hit Merlinus? Oh, okay, no, I need to get you the hell up out of here. But thank you for your support, though. No, you do not. Oh, you have an Elysian Whip and you have divine magic. Huh, interesting. Okay, so yeah, I'm about to murder you. I'll have Lynn take care of this joker right here. So yeah, I'm gonna have to steal the Delphi shield and then I'll get the rescue staff upon killing him. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. I can do it. I can do that. I can do that. Now, as for you, you do not attack Merlinus. Okay. You do not attack Merlinus. He did nothing to you. Okay. Should I just wait and let Dorcas pick up the scraps? And Dorcas won't get there in time. Go ahead, L-E-L, Melly Mel. So we got the Elysian Whip. I can use that to promote Fiora. Okay. That's good. That's been taken care of. You served your part, Merlinus, and I'm going to get you out of harm's way. Beautiful cinnamon roll, too pure for this world. Okay. Now I can start moving you over here. Okay. All right. Oh my god, that's a hero. Okay. All right. And okay. That's your range. Okay, so I gotta move you right next to the pillars. You are going to go ahead and heal. Oh my god, he still has Nosferatu equipped, doesn't he? Yes, he does. Crap. What's the weight on that? 14? Oh no. Yeah, Canis might actually be in some trouble here. But I don't know. I mean, I might be able to, you know, keep him out of harm's way. Guess what I get for being cocky against that lone shaman. Alright, so go ahead. Legault, start doing your thing. Is there everybody else? I don't know. Oh, there's Ursula. Oh, she's out of bolting. Thank you. Apparently she doesn't move. I am so glad. I am so happy she doesn't move. I am... Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much for not moving. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, just stay right there with your javelin equipped. Oh, wait, that's gonna leave. I need to stop Legault from taking damage. This should put Raft out of harm's way. Okay, are we good? Is that everything? Okay. Oh wait, I wasn't even thinking about that thief trying to attack Matthew! Is he going to attack him? Matthew might be able to kill him if he attacks. There's still more? Alright, whatever. You saw what that did. Dorcas can kill him! I am so sorry, Kent. Oh, that thief is not attacking. I am so happy. Okay, next turn, he is screwed. Dorcas, you have earned it. You have earned it. For you provided me with the moral strength I needed for this. Ellawood, merely weaken him so that Dorcas may reap the benefits of the kill. For he has earned it. He has earned it for being a steadfast blank slate of a warrior. Feast, Dorcas. Oh yeah, Dorcas, he was ready. He was ready because he was mad. He was mad. That's why he got that critical. He's like, I was brought here to kill, and yet I have killed nothing yet. What's up with that? And then he got the critical and was like, oh snap. Hell hath no fury like a Dorcas scorned. Or maybe it does, I don't know. Well, whatever, at least we're good. We're looking good right here. Guy, go ahead, take the little, you know, lead. See if there's anybody chilling in here. No, there is not. Okay. Zephiel is right there, though. I could have Guy rescue him, but there's really no need. Okay, I can safely put you in front of Guy. And now, start having some fun up here. So we got the boots. You got a boots, increases movement. Send those to Merlinus. Okay, all right, and okay. Let me go ahead and have you equip some better magic. Now, I can't see. I did not think this through. Okay, Wall of Pain. Kill everything that tries to stop you. Also, go ahead right here, Kent. Yeah, I think I'm just going to let Oswin be the Wall of Pain right now. Take out anyone and everything. Granted, I got these magic users to worry about, but eh. Well, if I have Florina right there to take out that shaman, He could bring pain, but not as much pain. Okay, go ahead, take out this shaman. Leaving her with the Iron Lance equipped. Okay, and there we go. Oh, and she got the level up. If her defense goes up, I will laugh. Ah, crap. I was trying to use reverse psychology there. It was not effective. So then you can't attack Ninian. Everybody else is safe. I will end this turn. Now it's time for the Wall of Pain to just destroy. Oswin, he is the Wall of Pain. You know, you got Jafar called the Angel of Death. Jeremy called the Kite. Lloyd and Linus are the White Wolf and the Mad Dog. Oswin is the Wall of Pain. He'll bring death and destruction upon all of his foes. And there is not a damn thing you can do about it. Only your HP went up, Oswin, seriously. Eh, whatever, you had a good level up the one before. That you're allowed one less than stellar one. I don't even know the logistics of that dodge, but okay. Oh my god. You match Florina in speed? I don't know how to respond to that. With a steel weapon, no less. Oh, hold up. Oh god, more Rians. Oh, but seriously. Florina should have been able to attack twice. I don't quite understand, but okay. Now, screw it, because I want Lee Galt to level up. That is one of the stupidest things I've done, but I want him to be at level 20 for the next chapter. It's very important. Very important, Douglas. Very important. I'm gonna put you right there just in case somebody wants to come up and start something. Only reason I'm still talking is because we're about to get another treasure, and then after that I guess I can go on speed mode until I can get Jafar to talk to Nino, or vice versa. And a Brave Lance. I could give that to Oswin to guarantee he always attacks twice, or I could give it to Florina to guarantee that she can pretty much almost always attack four times. It's up to me, the choice is mine. Okay, and speed up time. Oh, and real quick, I'm about to just... Oh, you've got to be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me. Okay. Hold up for a second. So now I can do what I want to do. I'm going to steal that Delphi shield. And then that ensures that I'm going to get the rescue staff off of you. Lin, come on now. Get a critical. That's not a critical. Eh, whatever, at least you're maxed out now, so I can promote you on the next turn. Oh, wait a minute. I left him open to attack Merlinus! Oh dear god, no! 17 speed. Merlinus should be fine. But just because... I must heal Merlinus. I just must. And as for you, I don't know, maybe I guess Dorcas can get a kill? Check and mate. Just letting it happen. Oh, and he missed. And Dorcas got the kill. Dorcas is about to be level 19, hopefully, maybe, possibly. Yes! Alright, so Dorcas only needs one more level before he's maxed out. Granted, I probably could just go ahead and use the Hero Crest now, but... where's the min-maxy in that, huh? That was almost English. I don't even know why I moved Guy down there that one time like I was about to actually do something. But alright, while we're here, I'm gonna go ahead and, have a little talk. Jafar!
Nino, I told you to flee.
No, these people came and helped me. Hurry, Jafar, come with me.
Go. There's no need to save a life without worth.
Jafar.
I am a corpse. I have been dead since the day I was born. Leave me.
No. If you're not coming, then I'm staying. I do not want you to die, Jafar.
Nino.
Alright, so we talked to him. Of course, he did not join our team. But I just wanted to talk to him. So now I'm going to rescue him so that he doesn't do anything stupid. Alright. So now, speeding up, there's really nothing else for me to do here. I'm just gonna wait out the turns. Like I said, I could kill Ursula, but I like a little special scene that happens. Because really, I could kill Ursula. I mean, like, Canis can go down there right now and just wreck her, but no. Oh, and I almost forgot about right here. Yeah, once he's dead, I get the rescue staff. All right, go ahead and finish him off, Matthew McConaughey. Oh, wow, you actually got a level up off of that. I'm actually kind of surprised. Yeah, no wonder I'm putting all my stock in Leagold as my to-be assassin. Eh, whatever. He's not really going to contribute much. Plus, I can just remember to get the iron sword back from Merlinus there, and everything will be fine. Also, before I forget, I do want to go ahead and get Guy his stuff back. But first things first, I'm about to use this Heaven Seal on Lin. She turns slightly to the side. She is now a Blade Lord. And she can now use bows. So yeah, Lin just became a monster now. So yeah, it's pretty great. Huh, I'm actually kind of surprised at how underclass Canis is compared to her. Luna is the only thing I can effectively use. I mean, granted, it wouldn't be the end of the world, considering, like, oh, most she can do is 22, and then I have Priscilla with the physics just in case, but... huh. I mean, on one hand, she's experienced, but on the other hand, it's a nice little cutscene. I mean, like, her defense is actually pretty good. Oh, wow, it actually is really good. 12 defense for a Valkyrie, and yeah, her resistance is 28. Holy crap, that is surprising. Huh. But then... wow. Okay, then. Also, I'm going to give Nino the Aphas drops. It gives a little treat to the unit that uses it, and you know how, like they said before, like, give it to a unit you really like. Yeah, give this to a unit you like. I would actually recommend against that. Well, okay, I mean, yeah, you can give it to a unit you like, and it would be really beneficial, but it's generally agreed upon that Nino is probably the best choice you have for these. Other good choices are your lords, maybe a Pegasus Knight, but, or hell, even Oswin could really benefit from these, like, the moment you get them. But Nino benefits the most. Her maturity has increased. What that essentially means is that every time she levels up now, it's just going to be excellent. Like, she now has a better level up, like, rate. Or just, like, growth in general. Her stats are going to be ridiculous. And because she's level 5, she's going to be getting, like, level ups off of basic enemies. And, yeah. She might end up becoming more powerful than my Urk or Pent. It is very possible. Alright, time to just... in this thing. And while I'm at it, let's just go ahead and have them do a support thing. Lady Priscilla, pardon my manner, but are you Lady Priscilla of House Cornwell? I mean, it's not like you've been fighting together for the past, what, month? And who might you be? Forgive me, m'lady. I'm Oswin of the Ostian Knights. I fight in this army at the side of Lord Hector. Pray, how do you know of me? Yes, well, for a time, I was posted with the Knights at Cornwell. I saw you many times during my stay. This was some time ago, however. Is that so? You must forgive me. No, m'lady, you were too young to remember. You stood at the Marquis' side, always holding your brother's sleeve. Raven, you were the closest of siblings. Is that so? Yes, I suppose there must have been a time when it was so. Oh, wow, that was plain. Okay. Ah, the lights are back. The rebels. What's happened? I have to make sure Mother is well. Hello? Is anyone there? Oh, wow. y'all came just in time. Ugh. Jafar!
Nino. I'm glad you're well.
Yeah, this is kind of awkward.
Why do you not kill me?
If we did that, Nino might die as well.
You didn't take the prince's life, so we won't take yours. It's that simple.
So naive. Do you know how many of your friends I've killed?
You monster! I'll...
Hector, calm yourself.
Bah.
Some sins cannot be forgiven, but now, we need all the help we can get to defeat Nurgle. Jafar, you were planning on throwing your life away, correct? If you've come to regret so many of your past actions, then fight with us.
Regret? Such emotions mean nothing. Jafar!
If you want me to, I will do it.
Jafar!
That's good, isn't it, Nino?
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, it's just kind of awkward, you know? I mean, he kind of killed a lot of Hector's people, and, you know, Matthew is there too, and his girlfriend was brutally murdered by this guy, I'm just saying. Hector.
Limstella? Huh. I thought it was the other person. Oh, okay, I thought Sonya was going to show up. I guess it is Limstella.
Ursula. My Lady Limstella.
I am prepared. The only reward for failure is death. However, I must give my report to Lady Sonya.
That won't be necessary.
This is quite excellent, Quintessence. I believe Lord Nurgle will be pleased.
I can't remember if you kill her, like if she's just mortally wounded and Limstella finishes her off, but yeah. Limstella took Ursula.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. That will play a particular role later on.
What could His Majesty be thinking? Detaining me for so long with no just cause?
What? No, it can't be. The Prince.
Commander. Commander Murdoch.
You must come.
What's happened?
My apologies for the wait. The Queen will see you now.
Very well.
Let us proceed.
The Queen of Bern, even if it is a private audience, courtly niceties aren't my strong suit.
Mine either.
Let's go. Ah, so you returned and you were successful? You recovered the Fire Emblem safely?
Queen Helene, has no one told you? Last night in the manse...
Oh, something about assassins sneaking in, wasn't it?
I have no time for such trifles. Quickly, the emblem.
Ah, without a doubt, this is the Fire Emblem.
Haha, with this, my Zephyr holds rightful claim to the succession.
Now it'll never pass to that annoying Guinevere. Heh.
Queen Helene.
Oh yes, I'd forgotten, your promised reward. The road to the Shrine of Seals, was it not?
I have a pressing question to ask of you first.
What is His Royal Highness Prince Zephiel to you?
I beg your pardon?
His Highness Zephiel is your true-born son, isn't he?
Or is he, like the Fire Emblem, nothing more than a tool for securing the throne?
How dare you! Such insolence! To whom do you think you are speaking?
This has nothing to do with title.
You are free to possess your desires and aspirations, but your own innocent son. How can you do anything that places His Highness' life at risk?
What? What do you mean?
Of what do you speak? Didn't you hear us? Assassins nearly killed.
Lindis, that's enough. I beg your leave.
Wait right there. We are not finished.
Oh no, I believe we are. I believe we are done.
No. No.
Evil woman.
Your son was almost killed and you're just like, eh, who cares about that? Yes, the Fire Emblem.
All these people are just crazy.
She never really loved him at all.
My Lady Queen. Murdoch. I thought you'd been summoned to the castle by His Majesty.
That's correct. I've only just returned.
One of my men told me all that happened last night. There is something that I must inform you of, Your Majesty.
Well, that's that, huh?
Lord Pent, Lady Louise, I ruined a perfectly good opportunity. I'm terribly sorry.
You said nothing that I did not agree with.
Do not think long on it. Lady Helene has changed. Before she got married, she was a kind woman who wanted to be a good wife and a good mother. She and the king are ill-matched. She has suffered much.
and now she is obsessed with the succession. Such a sad life. His parents are alive, yet they're both awful. I feel so sorry for him. Even if it was just, I should have left it unsaid. I angered the queen and in doing so lost the only aid we had in Bern. It's over and done with, no sense worrying about it now. Let's consider our next course of action. Wait, who's there? Looks like somebody had a change of heart quickly. Queen Helene? What are you, where are your guards? Your name, is it Ellawood? Yes? Or it is Ellawood, yes? Take this book and this seal. My reward to you. Your Majesty. This book contains the road to the Shrine of Seals. The seal was a wedding present from Count Regle from Etruria. So, it's from Pent, who's probably standing right there. You can just, you know, say hi to him, or whatever. I was saving it for Zephiel, but I believe at this time that you need it more. Furthermore, your path will remain clear for the next 3 days. No matter what happens during that time, Bern soldiers will not move. I can make no promises about the king's own troops, though. You've done more than enough. You have my heartfelt gratitude. But, Your Majesty, why all this for us? I want to thank you, not as a queen, but as a mother. For saving my son, I am forever in your debt. Now you should get going. Queen Helene. Oh my god, so much story. Okay, Zephiel. Mother, is something amiss? You've endured much heartache because of me. I'm sorry. That's not so. Zephiel, my dear, irreplaceable son. From this day forward, I want us to live together as one loving family. Your father and I, and your sister Guinevere too. Mother, I am ashamed of the way I have behaved. The king may not forgive me for the woman I have been. Yet I shall make recompense. Recompense? Well, whatever. No matter the time, I want to change. If I speak to him from the heart, someday he will understand. After all, we are a family. That's right. He will see.
Yeah, okay, whatever.
But yeah, I mean, what the hell did Murdoch? I mean, yeah, okay, like you said, I must inform you of everything that happened, you know, the night before, but it's like, I mean, what, did he also hit her with, like, a magic spell or something to make her good? Okay, but whatever. So the book is a map, but what's this seal? This is a heaven seal to receive something so valuable. She really listened to you, didn't she? Let's take them and go. She listened to us, didn't she? That's right. All of us. I guess. Let's make for the Shrine of Seals. Once we make it there, something's bound to happen. So yeah, we got a heaven seal. I'm gonna give that to Merlinus real quick like. And we are going to accept this side quest. Next time, we're going to a particularly interesting level. Particularly interesting indeed. Thank you all for watching. Have a great day and see you next time for some more Let's Play Fire Emblem, where we go to Night of Farewells. Goodbye.